Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Duke Nukem's Bulletstorm 2. Now, this is essentially what we've all been waiting for, everything that this has all been building up to. We have crash landed on an abandoned mining planet, or rather a resort planet. And, well, Ishii's half a robot now. We come across the final echo instant leash and use it to track down this woman here called Trishka, who leads us to General Serrano, the man that we tried to take down with our ship, but failed. And now he tells us that he has a DNA bomb that he needs to reactivate, and using that as cover, he essentially betrays us again by activating the bomb and trapping us in a room with it. However, Trishka manages to save us, and well, now we're out for General Serrano's blood with no holds barred. And that is what Act 7 Departure is all about. We decided from Chapter 1 that things living without us, that is a reference to General Serrano's ship. Now then, let's go ahead and get this.
Sorry I didn't get here to bail your ass sooner. Hope your pants are dry.
Pants are dry, but my ass is puckered with joy.
You look pretty scared in there.
Calmer than you are.
Picked up chatter. Jump ship's heading toward the spaceport.
Perfect, let's go. I'm feeling all murdery.
Duke Nukem. Probably the person who can get away with seeing stuff like that.
Quit farting around. Building sounds unhappy.
Let's get to ground level. Follow me.
Trishka, for what it is worth, I am sorry. Had I known Solano's intentions.
Fine, really. Thank you.
Yeah, the boss lines are sort of getting spoken over though. And this is actually a pretty long chapter. A long act, rather. Look at this.
Struggle, figured that'd be harder.
Yeah. How far off is the spaceport?
Not far. They'll be waiting for him soon.
Hurry up. Yeah, I got it.
I thought we were supposed to go up there, but now we're supposed to get down here. I see a drop catch right here. I don't think I need it, but let's go and check. I think we're almost full up on everything. Need one charge for this. And yeah, pretty much full up on everything. Let's go ahead and use this thing. This is a grand elevator, to say the least.
Vacation resort, built on the back of indentured felonious servants. Pretty bad ideas, it turns out.
Bit of the morons who made it threw around the term foolproof a bit. Going on with these dumbasses?
Must have seen the jump ship in low orbit, fighting to get to it first.
Good. Buys us an easy distraction.
This guy's standing there, I don't know what he's doing. Get over here. Really? That guy didn't get booed? I'm disappointed. Get tricked. Actually, come here. Really? That guy didn't get tricked? Okay, I need cover. I wonder if I can... Yeah, that guy's gonna get... So that just leaves this guy here. Split right down the middle. You can have the honors, Trishka. Or do you want to do it?
These punks are tearing it up. I say we let them.
All right, you. As you wish. I mean, you can set them ablaze, but that does not kill them. Which is sort of sad. I'm sort of expecting that to kill them. thought there were more people there. I guess not. Headshots after headshots. Headshot kilometers. I hear a new spot. I'm wearing gloves right now because it's super cold in my area. I'm colder than usual. So, yeah. I can see the new spot. You have like... it might just be across this bend here. Electrify swarms, any of them around? Probably should have checked before as well, right? Nah. I think it's inside. Yeah, it's right here. This gun is amazing. Although, the rocket, not so much, but apart from the rocket, this gun is amazing. Oh, wait, I think we need. Yeah, we do need ammo for this. I thought it said 22 the last time I checked. I guess I must have misread it. Pretty sure Tishi got a little charge out of that. Oh, here they are. Nice to meet you. So this is one of the levels which has got tons of mini bosses. How did that guy... Come here. Yeah, I was sort of hoping that I would get some sort of skill shot out of that, but I guess that was asking me too much. So this is one of the areas with plentiful mini bosses.
Cannonball flinging fatty, 12 o'clock.
I mean, don't really need this for that. This guy. Let's try the weird entry. Broken veins, I see. First and last time. I think I've had that achievement before. I think it used to take like lots of bullets to do that before. Okay. Roof now for you, sir. I think that is an enemy. Yes, it is. Feeling a nice with roof now. I mean, amidst all the warfare, I'm pretty sure these guys could appreciate a little bit of poor hygiene, you know. Ishii, stop getting my way. Although successfully doing this game on my notes, nothing else. Thumps. Some thumps for this. I am yet to try that achievement, that skill shot, where I just thump some people up into the air and kill two of them with one snap of a bullet. I think that was what it was. The charge achievements for this are pretty difficult. Split two or more enemies in half using a single fail shot. We could try that. Twice, then kill them before on or before landing. Yeah, maybe we could get that, you know, the balls achievement with a thumped enemy as well. I still have no idea how we can try the last one there. more action up ahead. I remember this section being one of the more difficult ones in the game. That was brutal. And that, I didn't even charge that gun. That was brutal without the charge. Okay, time to fuck the mini boss. And charge this gun. And exploding bullet right here. Ooh, that was brutal. Did not expect that to be that brutal. That bullet literally turned all the way around before it hit her. Sort of funny. Not entirely, but sort of funny. There was supposed to be a guy there. Yeah. Quite as much. Now, there are supposed to be people up there. No escape for you, son. No escape for you. Alright, time to pump you guys. Up into the air. And then this one will target you. This should do. Finally got that achievement as well. Somebody's out there. Okay, that's a lot of folks. That's a lot of folks is a problem. Not exactly what I was trying to do, but there's a lot of people up there, right? No. That is not exactly what I was trying to do. And I don't know why Fish Guy is getting who's molested quick over there, but oh, these people here. Nah, I'm aiming for this guy. Now I'm gonna achieve. Rear entry time.
Ain't happening.
I'm trying for a target. Now, who's presenting his nobody, huh? I was hoping at least one of them would be, but apparently not. Did I just get stuck here? Yes, I did. How do I get out of here? I've got no idea how to get out of here. I'm essentially just stuck here. How did I even get in here? Oh, finally. I should get more opportunities to do what I wanted to do later on. Use up a lot of pumps, but the opportunity did not exactly show itself.
Let's web out! I'll go low, you guard high. No surprises that way.
I will assist.
I don't need-
I owe you my life. Allow me to fight with you.
Okay, alright.
Cut the makeout session.
Maybe I should just use this instead. These balls are bouncy.
Great, they're coming to you!
Hail to the king, fuckstain.
Fuckstain, huh? I never thought the Duke would be calling Fishka Fuckstain, but oh well. Now this is the new spot. I can hear a new spot right here. Around the corner? Is that what you see? Okay. Now this is the area which has got like multiple boss fights one after the other. And to top it all off, you get to fight like four bosses in one single room. Almost one after the other. So yeah, needless to say, this is a pretty difficult section to me. I don't know, yeah, let's just go ahead and use this. Time to punt the sound. That did not. That is not what I was trying to do, but okay.
Precision shooting, Trishka.
You too, Ishii.
Trishka, huh?
Glad to have you with
what
you.
About me? What about me? Ah, French Revolution, my god. That was mean. That was mean. Historically significant and mean. Okay, I need to switch weapons now. Because this weapon is certainly not working. Dodge that bullet there. It's like these guys have armor on. Yeah, I don't know what just happened because my game just stopped gaming, so I don't exactly remember what happened right now. This is where the deadpan is. I was a little concerned about. Ooh, I finally managed to destroy all the new spots on this level. Amazing. Yeah. So, I was. Yeah, this is what I was saying. I was about to. Intoxicated and environmental. Amazing, amazing combination. Truly.
I'll come when I'm goddamn ready.
Again, not what I'm trying to do. I need to just use this gun. How does it taste up on your own medicine field, son? How did I miss from that close? Probably what this boss thinks as well. Back on the Delicious Hot Dog. I always like how the boss achievements give you so much more. Oh, I see. I see what's going on here. How about this then? How about this?
You can thank me anytime.
Thank you.
This thing is still going. My god. Anything over here? I think not. I think we just stand here and let these guys come and try to harm us. Right then. Now that that's done, the next section of the game is pretty much what I think is the most difficult part of it. In its entirety.
There is a chamber next to us. It will lead to the spaceport.
And it has four mini-bosses. Why don't you read that, Ishii? Why don't you try reading that? Okay, let's get Belly Cut to So, this bouncing ball gun. Bouncer. So here's the shot, take out the first boss, use a minigun, take care of the rest of the enemies. Seriously? Come on!
Oh,
I need to get up over here and start killing all these goofballs. Because otherwise life is going to be very difficult for me. That also works. That is also... it's working thus far. But one of the last places that I still want to be is down here. Primarily because there are more enemies that come... oh, come on! More enemies are coming and we need to be quick. Yep, those guys.
How many more of these freaks are there?
Difficult to tell, really. How did that miss, I wonder? Where's the other guy? Can't take out his helmet at all. Give him the roof and all. But who's shooting at me? Oh, there you go. I see. I hope you die a gruesome and painful death. Oh no. This is essentially what I was dreading. Getting cornered over here. Going to take a bit of a breather right there. Where do you think you're going? That was a breakdance. I'll take that. No, I could. Oh no. Pretty much. Oh, who's this idiot that's shooting at me? That was brutal, I wonder what happened to him. Oh wait, that's his ship.
That was too damn close for comfort.
Yeah, I mean, this was a very much easier experience. Probably with the fact that I've already played this before, combined with how... I also have like all of these different varieties of weapons to utilize. But yeah, this section was compared to the easier in Overkill mode than it ever was in the original. Even though I'm playing on the same difficulty right now. Nothing else here. Just did a quick check, just to be sure. We can carry this right now, but it's sort of pointless because, well... it'll get expired by the time we ever get to use it properly.
What is this place?
Cargo hold. Bags are left from tourists who didn't make it off-world.
That's a lot of bags.
Yes, indeed it is. I mean, they're practically the people that you're fighting right now, so there's some... there's an ammo crate down there to require it. Looks like we can't really leash the ammo crate in. That's curious. We can leash everything else in this game. I hope I haven't missed an electrofly swarm in this level. I know this one up ahead, but I don't know about the rest of them. The ones before that one. Yeah, it looks like I can't slide here. Which is sort of strange, because you should be able to slide through, you know, spaces like these. But then again, I suppose this is how the game loads in the new environments. There's an electrify storm right here. You can hear them scrawling. And that boss fight should leave you not really all too well on resources. It is supposed to be resource intensive for you, unless you play it intelligently like I did. This gun is a game changer. That's practically all I would say. So it is at this point that a rush to the spaceport begins. And yeah. Keep your gun on charge mode, let it come out. And start running.
Jump ship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, top!
Better move our shit.
Yes, indeed. Alternatively, you can just keep blowing them.
Move it! Go!
I'm going!
I mean, it's not compulsory to defeat these guys. I just want to. We have enough time, so it's not that long of a section.
Skulls are making their move.
Watch that crossfire. We're sitting ducks in here.
No shit. I mean, there's no point to rush really because we've got plenty of time. Let's just simply get down here. We can literally walk through this entire sector and make it until the end. How did I miss you? I guess these guys are unkillable. Anyway, by the time you come here, this cutscene triggers, and then in the end you've got like 10 seconds to make the dropship. And about 2 to leash the damn drawbridge, so the drawbridge that Trishka was talking about.
Wait! Get up! The jump ship is leaving!
Happy days!
It's sort of strange that you can't use the leash while you're sprinting.
Close.
The main gravity reducers are active. We are airborne.
Let's get to work.
Let's get to work indeed. Alright, some charges for the shotgun. And what else did I use? What am I good for this one? What I like about the screamer is that it
does.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front tech will see it.
Right, so we hurry. Stay hidden.
Good luck with that.
And they saw us. Surprise! Who are these tits?
Heavy Echo shock troopers. Serrano's secret army.
Tough motherfuckers. I'll give them that.
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them.
Ishii, can you stop blocking the shots, please? Thank you. Let's see how well the fair against explosives. Yeah, maybe more reliable explosives. I sort of forgot how these guys have this propensity to use charge attacks. Should probably start using it against them. Ooh, okay. That's basically what you get once if you use a headshot against one of these guys. Discharge. I don't know how that works, but oh well. Since I have infinite ammo for this, might as well, right?
Looky here!
Come here. Stop getting my way. Come on. You should know better than to do that. It's strange how these guys be white. Sort of like being seen instead of... Oh, I thought she was a compatriot of theirs yet again.
Hey, look where they're hiding! And check the cargo hold!
Alright. Again? Oh, well.
Warning, airline safety is released.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
Sounds like my kind of party.
It could be. It could be.
Not a good men you just killed. Honest soldiers doing their duty. But they were between you and me, so it's okay to kill them. Ain't that right?
So this is the girl about me.
He locked us out.
I'll let you in, Trish. You want to come sit on Papa's lap?
Fuck that crusty old man. I know another way. Give me a hand. I'll open the door from the other side.
No, you won't.
Goddamn vents.
That vent is large enough for you to stand in it.
I believe I can get that door open.
Trishka went to...
She went to kill Serrano. She isn't coming back for us.
Yeah, guess she's that type.
Shorting out the console. Worth a try.
You should see yourself when you do that. You look like a damn fool.
I got the door open.
Yeah, well, you got the door open looking like a damn fool.
Where's Trishka? In some kind of rush to get to old Pappy Serrano?
Echo Code demands she take revenge on her own.
Echo Code my ass. That's bloodlust.
That is true. That is true.
Hey, stop! Shit.
She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand.
Is she going to have to get lucky? Again. Come here. Ishii, stop getting in my way. You're literally nullifying all my skill shots. All of my attacks. That one's for you. I'm hoping for it. That did not kill me, good enough?
Heavy Echo Squad! Born from Satan's thorny black asshole!
Look at all the people who charge attacks right now.
Oh yeah! Further time!
Do the time indeed. This is gonna be fun. Anybody here? Yeah, this guy is charging his weapon. Because I neglected to cover that corner. And I got killed by a charge shot. That won't hold you accountable. Powerful bullets. Powerful bullets indeed.
Shit!
Neither! Keep coming! You ain't gonna like what you find! Ta-da! Enjoy the unique heavy echo squad! Born from Satan's thorny black asshole! Come on, speak up. Let me give you a root canal.
Oh yeah, murder time.
Murder time indeed. Got lots of bullets, and there's very few of you. How foolish of you to peek out while I'm still holding up, laying down suppressing fire on me.
Spent.
Alright then, back to the basics. Someone got that. These guys take a long time to die.
Come on, this is where Serrano is hiding. I am hacking the door.
Try not to electrocute yourself. Again.
No, I read the code on the last one. Cover me while I input it.
I've got your back, and plenty of firepower.
They die hard, those savage men. Like wounded wolves and bays. They were filthy, they were loud, and they stunk.
Sometimes I'm a little sick of hearing this guy talk.
All used up.
I'll just stick here. I did not see that guy charging up. Much less lost that charge up. I was wondering why the door isn't opening.
They're flanking us right!
Where are you going?
Get to work, you slacker.
It is a complex process.
I hope you burn in hell. These guys are just getting dismantled with toys.
Okay, got it.
And I took out the trash.
Time for long cutscene.
None of these fools measure up to Dead Echo.
That is true.
Again, Gray, the lady beat you to me.
Did you kill my father?
I always wanted to fuck you, and now you come to fuck me. After all I did.
You kill my father.
Sure I did. Whoa, hold your fire, dandelion. Ain't you curious who I gave the order to? Who pulled the trigger on the work? It's a doozy. Dead Echo. Primary on the job. That puke dick, right there. Same man killed my crew and your final Echo squad.
You.
Okay, I'm ready. But you should know that dickhole used us. This whole campaign is a tragic case of mistaken identity. Damn it. That's why I've been chasing this fuckstick. I thought I could make it right. What a fucking mess. I've had enough of this. Maybe I fucked up.
Stop this! Think! This is what Serrano wants. He is manipulating you.
My manipulating hasn't even begun.
Run! I'm not in control of myself!
That's right. That would be me.
I'm sorry, Gray. It's not me. He's forcing me to kill you.
Choke that sucker. Crush his throat. Death at the hands of his oldest chum. Better than I ever dreamed.
Fight that robo mind fuck. Pull out of this.
Pull out.
I cannot. I cannot stop it! Do not make me do this!
It's been real, buddy.
All right, Gray. This one last time.
What the hell? You dumb monkey fuck! Do what your papa says!
You will pay for what you did to us!
Boy, you gonna die like a pot-belly pig!
You tainted us! Rel was a war hero! You used him to murder innocents!
I gave you washed-up coots somewhere! That's all! Well, I'm sorry it didn't cost you your ethical compass, sister bleeding crotch!
Gee!
There you go, boy! I told you that boy worked for shit in a throwdown. You didn't want that, did you? You ain't worth any last words. Just a sad puddle of puke.
Frank!
Ishii! Ishii, hold on.
Finish him. For Dead Echo.
You dirty motherfucker!
What a shithead! What a pair of grade A shitheads you both are! Fuck it. Better ways to skin a cat.
From me anymore. Now I'm really pissed off. You're gonna die for that. You're dead, I don't care what I am. Trishka, you're all right. Gonna get you out of here.
Is he? Is Serrano
dead as disco, baby? Roadkill. And he saved the last dance for me after all. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
I know. He manipulated you, Gray. I get it. I don't blame you. I don't...
That's sweeter than teenage poontang. I hope it'll comfort you as you fall to your death.
What the hell? You said he was dead!
Notice the cutscene there, it's sort of like these voice lines were meant for Gray, but ended up...
Who knew a space pirate to get so many lives?
What a fucking mess.
Gray, I'm sorry about Ishii. I am.
Both of you were shit with names, but he was all right.
Aw, son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's just about right. I'm gonna start wearing a name tag.
What the? Should I? Yeah, might as well. I primarily need charges for... not ammo as much as charges for the shotgun, because they're pretty much essential to completing the final run to the shuttle. And yeah, looking at the cutscenes, it's all that sort of like these are essentially meant for it. Sorry, meant for DP.
Oh, great.
Have to hurry. Get to Ulysses. Find a way to shut down the DNA bomb.
Maybe we'll find a forgotten ship lying around. Maybe it'll have your name on it. Maybe it'll have my name on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
The ship. There were escape pods in the wreck.
And not enough propulsion.
All that science and no imagination?
Ignite gravity reversal, and let the shockwave blast from the Ulysses blowing up get us off world.
Fuck it. Worth a shot.
Essentially, yes. We mostly find Echo Shock Troopers though.
Heavy Echo got the same idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us!
And news bots here. Only one that I can think of. Come on, poke your head off. I thought you wanted to square up against me. Where did Trishka eat him off to? My god. Talk about violence. Am I right? Okay, I don't know how that worked, but that somehow worked. We should probably move on then. Charging the gun again. Discharge. I don't know why I'm getting that skillshot called discharge. It's accurate from here as well. More accurate than the gun itself. It would seem.
P.S. This is a dildo of an idea, and no fucking way it's gonna work.
That's better than nothing.
There was like a news bot over here, and I don't think there are any electrifiers over here. Even if there are, I can't hear them. Going to school. What a waste. I'll just wait for the timer pop up before I do that the next time around. What do we need here, really? A charge, maybe, and I need a charge for this. I don't think we need anything else, to be honest.
Still time. Move your
not
ship.
Yet. Oh yeah, right. Need to go up. There should be another guy over there. I just want to make sure this guy's dead before I... Ooh.
Kind of party, stink finger.
I hope that gives me the achievement that I was hunting.
Okay. Hit it.
Ah!
was a shitty time.
I can save the world from aliens, but I can't get rid of you.
I'm your friend, Gray. You're absolved, Hunt. Like I said, I know what Serrano did. I got to see him for the twisted-up psychopath he is. I know it wasn't your fault, Gray. I'm not just saying that.
I feel sorry for the poor bastard I swapped lives with.
I'd have been out for Serrano's blood, too, if I were you. He used you to kill good people.
Doc, Ishii, that other guy, they died on my watch. Perfect.
So they followed you to make sure the man who shit on their lives got a mouthful himself.
Mouthful? Not enough.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Alright, so that was that for this video. I mean, of course, there's some requests for you guys. For the people who like to watch credits, and there will of course be a post-credit teaser sequence. I, however, will be playing Act Zero after this, and I will be uploading them in order, though. So, yeah. I mean, the Duke Nukem edition, Duke Nukem's Bulletstorm 2 was funny. It was funny. It was, there were quite a lot of moments where it was quite out of character. For the game, I mean. For the context of the story and the drama, and then Duke is just making fourth wall breaks and just being funny and macho in general, just the way he is. And yeah, apart from that, this run through was also quite pleasurable. Overkill mode makes the game so much better by giving you access to all the weapons. Sort of makes the game a little more disbalanced, but I like it. I like it. Especially given the fact that this mode is all about, like, Bulletstorm in general is all about blowing people up in the most impressive way that you can. I would say that this is a pretty... Overkill mode should have been pretty much the default mode of this game. And, yeah, apart from that, the second playthrough of mine was simpler than the first one. How to do what is gonna happen. Easy for me to play through it. I had a fun time, and I think I'm done with action games for a while now. I think I'm going to be playing my next action game. I don't think I'm going to be playing it anytime soon. So, my plans to play... Next game that I would be playing would probably be, you know, Splinter Cell in first-person perspective. Give it a more tactical shooter vibe. Or at least try to, because most of the missions that I roll tomorrow feel like are stealth-sensitive. So I'll check it out. I'll see if it's at all possible or even recommended to play it that way. And if not, I'll just move on to Chaos Theory, the pinnacle of stealth gaming ever. And of course, I'll be continuing with my playthrough of the Elder Scrolls Saga 4. I'm planning to do three playthroughs of that in total. This current one is a warrior. Next playthrough should be a mage on Daggerfall Unity, and the third playthrough as a thief, so, or rather a rogue to be more precise, because I don't want to, how do I put it, limit myself to being just a mage. At any rate, that was that for today's video, and this playlist in general. So thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, thank you for sticking around to the end, and thank you for sticking around to the end of the playlist. Until my next video, see you guys then. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow hoodlums. Oh yeah, and I don't recall if I said it before or not, but I feel like the last cutscene, not the last cutscene, but the penultimate cutscene, for the lack of a better word, the one with Serrano. I feel like that was sort of made for Duke Nukem, because if you look at Grayson Hunt, he does not say anything during that cutscene. He just makes gestures with his hands. I don't know whether that is a fault with my game or my playthrough, or that's just how it's supposed to be, but Duke Nukem fills in that void with actual words in his own unique way. So yeah, I'm a little confused about whether this game was written for Duke Nukem, keeping Duke Nukem in mind, or with Grayson Hunt in mind, and they just switched up Duke Nukem's voice lines later to give it a more comedic edge. But anyway, I bored you guys with details long enough. See you next time.
Sir, he's awake.
About goddamn time. What the f... You get him a better patch job than mine? Fucking disgraceful. This bullshit you done on me.
Sir, General, we did the best we could. Your legs were shattered and your internal organs, well, they were paste, General. Nothing to work with.
Shut it, retard. I didn't come down here for more excuses from your cockhole. Wait the goddamn patient!
Hey there. How you feeling, sushi dick? You see God while you were gone?
God is dead.